All right, we got Shinsuke Nakamura, Rick Boos versus Angel Garza and Humberto Carrillo.
Full momentum. Nakamura trying to make it back in the ring. Garza, though, has got his leg. Humberto delivering the drop kick. Tag.
They look like they are about to end this thing. Cover for the win. Los Lotharios for the victory.
Champions can't be on TV, but I have something to say about that. Why is Shinsuke Nakamura the Intercontinental Champion if you're having him sit around and do nothing with it? I forgot Shinsuke Nakamura was Intercontinental Champion until they announced this match. But why is he the champion if he's not going to do nothing with it? Oh, my boy Von Wagner! Oh, what's up? Oh!
Simply to make the team stronger. And, might I suggest, you do the same. See you later.
Oh, my boy Von Wagner, man. My boy Von Wagner. Hold on.
Adam, look, I don't like to throw my weight around here, but as captain...
Gotta record this, man.
...of Team SmackDown at Survivor Series, I feel like I have some concerns about some of the members...
My boy Von Wagner, man. Your boy Von Wagner, man. Party. Put the lotion in the basket.
You should have seen how he disrespected me earlier. He's not... I demand that you remove him from the team.
Demand?
Yes.
You know, it's interesting, Sam. We were just talking about making the team stronger, and...
Great idea.
You know what? Maybe it is a great idea. Maybe we will make the team stronger. You're going to face Jeff Hardy tonight one-on-one. And the loser gets removed from the team.
Oh, no. That's not what I'm saying. What are you trying to stick it to me? That's not what I'm saying at all. No.
Sam, the match is official.
Wow. Sami Zayn's going to have to prove that he belongs on the Survivor Series team, as is Jeff.
Why is Von Wagner on the show anyway? I don't... Is he going to be on the Survivor Series team, whoever loses between Sammy and Hardy?
Hey, good luck to Sammy.